All right, tonight, guys, you are in for a very, very special treat. Our headlining artist, I had the privilege of meeting up with him a year ago when he performed here on the stage with Miss Alicia Olotua, who is part of our concert series last year, a wonderful vocalist from New York City. And I got to meet up with him back in April in Los Angeles for the NAMM show and hear him play with some other artists. And so we are very excited to have with us tonight here in Ravenscroft Hall, Mr. Anthony Fung and his quartet. So would you help me welcome them to the stage?
Thank you. Thank you, guys. How's everybody doing tonight? All right. We appreciate you guys for coming out. It means a whole lot to us. Thank you for the Ravenscroft for having me back. This is my second time here, and of course, it was so amazing the first time I had to come back. Tonight's a very special night because we're celebrating the release of my album, Fourth, which happens to be my fourth record. And yeah, you can clap for that. Yep. We've been on tour for the last month and a half, and this is kind of closing off the end of the US run. I have some days in Canada next month, but this is kind of the last gig that we have for this run, and it's very special. So you guys get to be a part of it. Thank you, guys. So we're gonna play some music from the new record and also some from my last record as well, What Does It Mean to Be Free? And you know, we just enjoy, hope that you guys will enjoy the music and just be a part of it. And if you guys like what you hear, please make some noise and clap and do all that stuff so that we feel your energy. So thank you guys for being here. I'd like to introduce these guys on stage with me. To my right, we have Luca Alemanno on the bass. On the piano, playing the beautiful Ravenscroft piano, Michael Ragonese. And last but not least, Mr. Alexander Hahn on the alto saxophone. So we started off the night with one from my last record called Flashpoint, and this next one we're gonna continue with was one from my latest record. This one is called UTOPIA. And tonight we're gonna play a bunch of music, so we're gonna go in between songs and stuff like that, so just don't be scared. We're gonna be playing a bunch of music and follow us on the journey. This one is called UTOPIA. Thank you. Thank you. That last one was a new one that's on the record, and I moved to Los Angeles from Canada about 7 years ago, a little bit over 7 years ago. I moved there to study at UCLA, to study at the Thelonious Monk Institute, where I got a chance to not only play with these guys over here, but get a chance to study with Herbie Hancock and Wayne Shorter. So while I was out there, after I graduated, I, for some reason, ended up in the Valley. And most recently, I moved to North Hollywood. So that was the song that I first wrote when I moved there. And that ended up becoming the first track on the record. Thank you. And this next one, for my compositional process, a lot of times I like to draw inspiration from things like watching Netflix or, you know, reading about the news. And this one came about after watching Stranger Things. Are there any Stranger Things fans in the house? Yeah. Yeah, exactly. I knew it. This one was written after watching Stranger Things. And this one is called The Upside Down. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you. so much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Give it up for these guys over here.
Thank you.
If you can't already tell, we've had a chance to really spend a lot of time on the road together over the past many years. 7 years to be exact. So 7 or 8 years. So, you know, it's just having this friendship between these guys is super special, and to be able to just play music and also be able to be creative in the moment in front of you guys is a real blessing. So we really appreciate each and every one of you for being here. Yeah, thank you guys. We got a couple more for you guys, if you guys don't mind. Everybody cool with that? All right, okay. this next one, for some reason it's these guys, these guys over here. It's their favorite tune. They say this is like the single. Everybody loves the song. It's the easy one, the easiest song that I've ever written. And also, this was basically an assignment for Herbie Hancock. He was like, hey, can you write this song based off of a short story? Pick any short story that you want and write a song on it. Give it to me tomorrow at 8 a.m. And this is what came out during that time. He gave us the assignment, and this is the song. And this one is based off of a James Baldwin short story, and this one is called Sonny's Blues. Hope you guys enjoy Sonny's Blues. And we're gonna feature our bassist, Luca Alemanno, over here.
Thank you.
so much.
Sonny's Blues. What'd you guys think?
It's good.
It's that time of night. We got one more for you guys. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for being such a wonderful audience. Please give it up for yourselves for being here. Just a raise of hands. How many of you have been here before? All right, so pretty much everybody, almost everybody. But you know, like what these guys have going on over here is super special. Bob Ravenscroft and the team here is just, it's just wonderful, you know, to be able to play music in this kind of environment. Coming from Los Angeles, you know, I do wish we had something like this in Los Angeles. So these guys are doing it right, of course. Give it up for the Ravenscroft. Yep. Couple of special thank yous, David Bauer and Rob Moore and Christine and the hospitality. Everybody over here, Jay, Chance, Sound, all these guys. It really does take an entire team to put on a production like this, and to be able to play music like as an artist here is very special. So these guys have it going on. Thank you guys, thank you. We do have vinyl and CD for sale. We are celebrating the release of this album fourth, so we do have stuff outside. I will go outside and hang out with you guys afterwards. If you would like, please pick up a CD or vinyl on your way home. And one last time, I'd like to introduce these guys on stage with me. We have Luca Alemanno on the bass. Michael Ragonese on the piano. Which, by the way, just a quick plug, Michael just released his record, Stracci, and we just finished his tour last night, so congratulations, Michael. Go check it out. Last but not least, Alex Hahn on the alto saxophone. And my name is Anthony Fung. It's been a great pleasure to play with you guys. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for being here. We're going to close out this night with one off the record, and this one is called A Second Chance. For those of you, A Second Chance. Thank you.